How's Christopher? Looks like he suffers from a pretty severe case of post-traumatic stress.
Yes, so he claims. But I think there's something else going on here. His behaviour's a little more sporadic than most patients.
Hello, Chris.
My name's Dr. Millar, and I'll be your physician for the remainder of the treatment.
This won't hurt, Millar.
You'll be fine. But keep in mind that not a lot of research exists around the Kalido engine, and the brain can be unpredictable.
We'll hook you up to our sister. Your body will be unconscious for the duration of the treatment.
I need you to pinpoint where your trauma began so that the machine can erase it from your memories. How's that feel?
As good as it can be, I guess.
I must warn you though, Christopher. The mind can play tricks on you. You may be forced to relive some of your hardest memories. This, unfortunately, is the price to pay for your condition. You ready, Christopher? Just try to relax.
Thank you.
Hello, Christopher. I don't understand.
You recognize this place, don't you?
30 years I've been stuck in this prison. You know you belong here.
Please try and calm yourself. The sedative should wear off in a few hours.
Who are you? Where's Dr. Millar?
Christopher, I'm Dr. Jonathan Crawford. Do you remember? I've been taking care of you. Please, try and get some rest. Remember, there is no Dr. Millar in this institution.
He was treating me. Dr. Millar was treating me.
No, please.
He was here.
He was treating me at the engine, the collider engine.